But now, on the serious note, we're gonna be calling him. Yo, what is up, guys? I'm Tracy, back in another video. Today, we are gonna be calling Santa Claus to see if he does come back. Now, to see if he calls back. Now, basically, Christmas is in 4 days, 6 hours, 15 minutes, and 50 seconds. So basically, this is why I am doing this, because Christmas is really soon. And let me know what you guys are getting for Christmas. Now, before the video starts, I want to set a crazy like goal, which is gonna be 30,000 likes. It's right here, 30,000 likes. Go smash that for me. If you guys don't, Santa Claus did contact me before the video saying if you guys don't like it, you won't get any presents. You'll just get reindeer droppings in your stocking, which is right there, dude. But now, on the serious note, we're gonna be calling him and to see if he picks up. Yeah, I'm not gonna be telling you his number. Let's see. If this video gets 100,000 likes, I will tell you Santa Claus' number. Now, this is his secret phone that he doesn't want anyone to know, but it's worth you guys, so I don't care if I get cold for 1 year. If you guys wanna know Santa's number, I will give it to you if this video smashes 100,000 likes, so smash that like button right now. All right, so right here we have Santa's number. All right, so here we go. I am gonna call him, so let's go. Alright, whatever, he didn't pick up, but if anything happens, I will update you guys if he does call me back. Hopefully he does. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna call. Oh my god. Alright, here, let me turn on the brightness so you guys can see. Alright.
Oh, Santa here.
Hey, what's up, fam?
It's good to talk to you, young man.
Okay.
As I'm sure you know, Christmas is coming up very soon.
Yep.
I just wanted to quickly call my friend to make sure I know what gift they want. And to make sure they're being very good.
Yep.
Wonderful. It looks like you're on the nice list. That's great news.
Yeah.
I need you to continue to be well behaved right up until Christmas and all of next year. Yeah. Let's make a deal. Mm-hmm. You continue to be well behaved.
Yeah.
I can bring you some wonderful presents. Do you think you can keep that deal?
Yeah.
I'm sure you can.
You know it.
Now, what was it you wanted? Let me check my book. Oh, I see. There's lots on your list this year. If you stick to the deal, I will see if the elves can make it for you.
Aye.
Well, I have to go now.
Okay.
I have to go and feed Rudolph and make sure he's fully ready for Christmas.
Yeah, you better, man.
It's been fun talking to you, and I hope you can stick to the deal.
Okay.
So I can bring you all the wonderful gifts that you want.
All right.
I'm sure you will stay on the good list.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Alright, man, that has been it. I hope you guys do like this. This is from the Christmas tree. This is probably where all my videos are gonna be. Because Christmas is near and I just wanna get a good feel of Christmas spirit. But anyway, that is gonna wrap up the video. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys do subscribe. It will be appreciated very much. And I just hit 1 million subscribers 2 days ago. Now I'm at like 1,050,000. So thank you guys so much. I gained 50,000 in 2 days. And that's just amazing. But anyway, it's been Blue Dom, but I'm Tracy. Peace out.
Shit. Oh my God. I've been focused on the door. I don't really give a damn about what they talking about.